Okay, welcome to Villa Park Profiles.
Sitting at the helm of the city of Villa Park, California, is its mayor, Rich Ulmer. Rich and Bev Ulmer have been married for over 2 decades, and during their entire 20 years together have been residents of the city of Villa Park. The Ulmers have 5 children and 9 grandchildren, all of which live in the state of California, most of them right here in Orange County. Along with a large family, the Ulmers have many hobbies, ranging from collecting to horse racing. With a balanced budget and one of the lowest crime rates in California, the city under Mayor Ulmer is flourishing. Rich Ulmer was elected to the City Council of Villa Park, California in the year 2004. Rich was chosen by his fellow council members to hold the position of mayor in the year 2007 and again this year, 2011. But this time, it bestows the opportunity to become the guiding stimulus for Villa Park's 50th anniversary celebration coming up next year, 2012. Rich is now deep in the process of planning a year-long celebration which the city will remember for many years to come, and which Mayor Ulmer, in his own words, calls one of the proudest honors of my life.
Thanks for joining us. I'm Michelle Holliday. This has been Villa Park Profiles.
You're watching VPTV, Channel 3, Villa Park, California.